Once again, no easy way out. Once again, no easy way out. Once again, no easy way out.
Here. I got
Once again, no easy way out. Once again, no easy way out.
He's here!
too many turrets. Taking the stairs is definitely bad. Too many turrets. Taking the stairs was definitely a bad idea.
I tracked down the expert. He is at the top floor of Building 3. I'm intercepting a communication.
Very well. And how long will it take for the evaluation?
It won't be longer than an hour.
I see. I'll also need an update on the search about Keeklin.
Well, sadly, Katnos killed him before we could do anything. We'll have to close that file.
I expect no more trouble with this case.
I can guarantee there won't be any more, sir.
He's coming downstairs.
Too many turrets. Taking the stairs was definitely a bad idea.
I tracked down the expert. He is at the top floor of Building 3. I'm intercepting a communication.
Very well. And how long will it take for the evaluation?
It won't be longer than an hour.
I see. I'll also need an update on the search about Keeklin.
Well, sadly, Katnos killed him before we could do anything. We'll have to close that file.
I expect no more trouble in this case.
I can guarantee there won't be any more, sir.
He's coming downstairs.
Don't be foolish. Put that gun away.
Well, my identity was suspended. He said I didn't technically exist in the blockchain. Well, if I'm starting to understand how the law works, I guess that technically, nobody killed him then.
Okay. Accept call.
Mr. Kapnos? I trust that your presence here is not the result of reckless moves. You see, Mr. Kapnos, you think you are the victim here, but none of this is about you. We are all part of a complex system, And both me and you are simply involved in one of its countless procedures. Your life, Mr. Kapnos? We are like two cells of the same body. We just have different functions. You see, my own freedom is not greater than yours. But my role requires me to prevent the state from being betrayed. You are not the victim, Mr. Kapnos. You are nothing more than a suspicious transaction I'm investigating. If you keep creating problems, you'll turn from being the evidence to being the crime. Looks like the deadline to peacefully reach the court has just expired, Mr. Kapnos. Unfortunately, I am forced to consider you uncooperative, and to request the intervention of the police department. I highly suggest you stop resisting. If you want your voice to be heard in our system, the best advice I can give you is to start playing by its rules. Goodbye, Mr. Kapnos.
Playing by the system's rules. That was exactly what I was gonna do.
Full and final settlement. There are two main creditors involved in the Circuitet bankruptcy. If we can find a deal with them, we can stop the whole procedure before the auctioning. But we may need the neural connectome for that. Anyway, I'll explain on the way.
Again, in that car, waiting for new instructions. A few minutes to get dry and warm, and we already had to find a new landing spot.
That's Bazowski's basement. He's our man for the neural connector, and he owes me a favor. We can't land here. Now that the police department is involved, no one must suspect that I'm helping you in any way. Wait, I think I found a good spot not too far away from here. But you'll need to be careful. Remember, it's extremely important that you don't get noticed by police drones until you reach Bazowski. Remember, it's extremely important that you don't get noticed by police drones until you reach Bazowski.
Neuroconnector was a thing before we were all constantly connected to the blockchain. In my case, I needed it to make offline transactions with the creditors. And then I would find a way to convince them to...
Remember, it's extremely important that you don't get noticed by police drones until you reach Bazowski. Remember, it's extremely important that you don't get noticed by police drones until you reach Bazowski.
neuroconnector was a thing before we were all constantly connected to the blockchain. In my case, I needed it to make offline transactions with the creditors, given that I would find a way to convince them to settle the debt.
Remember, it's extremely important that you don't get noticed by police drones until you reach Bazowski.
Neuroconnector was a thing before we were all constantly connected to the blockchain. In my case, I needed it to make offline transactions with the creditors, given that I would find a way to convince them to settle the debt.
Remember, it's extremely important that you don't get noticed by police drones until you reach Bazowski.
Neuroconnector was a thing before we were all constantly connected to the blockchain. In my case, I needed it to make offline transactions with the creditors, given that I would find a way to convince them to settle the debt.
Remember, it's extremely important that you don't get noticed by police drones until you reach Bazowski.
Neuroconnector was a thing before we were all constantly connected to the blockchain. In my case, I needed it to make offline transactions with the creditors, given that I would find a way to convince them to settle the debt.
Thank you.
Remember, it's extremely important that you don't get noticed by police drones until you reach Bazowski. Remember, it's extremely important that you don't get noticed by police drones until you reach Bazowski.
Neuroconnector was a thing before we were all constantly connected to the blockchain. In my case, I needed it to make offline transactions with the creditors, given that I would find a way to convince them to settle the debt.